So I don't know who's been keeping up with me. Y'all know I'm stuck in Hawaii, right? Just in case y'all didn't know. I'm stuck in Hawaii for the next 6 months. I'm on probation there. You know, when I got out the pen, I got out of Hawaii. Nah, but I'm going to just tell y'all. I know a lot of people been wondering the story, right? So I got out of prison in Las Vegas on November 20th. I know y'all thought I was supposed to be home, right? So I originally got released from prison on November 20th. And the day I got released from prison, they took me straight to the county jail and rebooked me. They said I had a warrant out of Hawaii. So I never got out of jail, just in case y'all thought I was out. So I had to go to Hawaii and take care of business there. So I officially live in Hawaii right now, for anybody to wonder. Yeah. But they let me work, so I'm working right now. I mean, y'all didn't know, I done did 5 shows in the last 6 days. I'm rocking.